Pokimane is boycotting Starbucks to show support for Gaza. She posted on her Instagram story that in the past 23 days, Israel has taken the lives of more children in Gaza than in any global conflict over the last 4 years. Many of you still enjoy the Starbucks drinks I recommended, but I am refusing to support them, along with McDonald's and any other company that does not clearly endorse a ceasefire. What are your opinions on this situation? Please share in the comment section.